Stillman Valley's Andrew Wilhite has earned recognition from the USA Today. He's been named to the paper's All-USA Illinois second team. This past season, Wilhite had a .474 batting average for the Cardinals. He also had 12 homers and more than 50 RBIs. He'll play for the University of Minnesota next season.